go to scriptures.
So, as you can tell by the title, I'm going to be showing you how to build a blanket fort. First step, you need pajamas. Second, it's blankets. You need furniture, which we have. Whew! A lot of blankets. Okay. And then you start. There's a pin on the fence in the backyard. Anyways, you start making your fort. That's a good idea. Too hot. Oh well. It's all in the spirit of making forts. Scriptures aren't just for reading.
Probably didn't need all of them.
Underneath to make it comfy inside. Don't know how to do much, but I do know how to make a blanket fort. Add some pillows. Let's go inside for a tour. It's really small, so this is really hard. Okay. This is entrance number one. Looks like entrance number two. Look at that. Third entrance. Looks like this. Okay. Thank you.
Can't like fit anywhere else in here. So yeah, that's how you build a blanket fort. It's probably one of the smallest ones I've built. It actually didn't take very long. If I did took longer, it'd be a lot better, but oh well. I just haven't had a lot of practice with this furniture in this house. But I will soon, because I love blanket forts. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and also share this video. And yeah, see you next Friday. One of the funnest parts of making a blanket fort is tearing it down.